Says here, is Ford going bankrupt? Well, I don't know. Maybe it is. But it won't be because people don't need cars anymore. If Ford goes bankrupt or goes out of business, someone else will manufacture cars. Because as far as the foreseeable future, people need cars. Someone is going to make them. So Ford going bankrupt, don't worry about it. Someone else will pick up the slack and make all the cars that we need.